What is going on, guys? Welcome in for more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. How are we doing?
We're here, bank holiday Friday, to carry on with where we got to yesterday. Was a bit of a shorter one last time. Apologies for that. Had stuff to do. But I'm making up for it. This is going to be a bit of a longer episode. We are going to finish the side quest. Brings us the boxes, which is nice. Yeah, we'll finish off this side quest looking for the robed figures. Haven't looked in this for a while. I'm surprised it's not a zoom out. Increase defense by 10%. Increase match. Punisher mode counter damage. Wildfire. We'll go for defense. Just because it does put us up here for charge rate up, which is nice. Duration by 20%. There we go. Okay, so vengeance charges for blocking. That's good to know. I meant to Google it between sessions and forgot. Increase limit gauge charge rate for Barrett. Increase weapon ability damage. We've got Yuffie. Slightly fills the ATP gauge, start of the battle. Ooh, that's only 5. She's only got 5, that's fine. Aerith. Fleeting familiar. We'll go for Heatwave. And Tifa. MP up. Electric Impulse. Bodyguard. Replenishes ATB when using an ability. Gale Impulse. And that would have been worth 15, wouldn't it? Yeah. Cool. Alright, that's everyone done. Hey Lauren, how are you? Haven't seen you on here for a while. Oh, that's how you get there. I'm not working, so I can join. Fair enough. I'm doing very well, thank you. The door has opened. Okay. Smash the boxes. And then we continue for the boss fight. Who's in the party? Yeah, that's fine. Barrett's got healing items. Not items, spells. This is a big arena. This looks like a boss fight area. Yes. Moogle medal, thank you very much. Nothing in them.
This is the kidnapper's camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave.
It was her.
Huh? Why would we know anything? We were too freaked out to even look at him. The kidnapper could be anywhere or anyone.
A smell. Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Ha. Oh, boo.
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
I mean, it was obvious.
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest...
Oh, these are going to get irritating.
Ellie, be elusive!
Barry the Brash!
Barry the Brash! Oh, that looks fun.
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Deal with that.
Go for it.
Not weak to anything.
Come on.
But I'm okay with that.
Suck on this.
Yikes.
Let's do this.
Oh.
Still up for it? Keep it together.
Mind over matter.
Spell. Cure yourself.
You can handle it.
Ready when you are.
Stardust Ray.
Keep it together. My turn.
The stagger. That didn't work.
Going in.
Focus shot. Dark core. That was a little bit scary.
Give us the guide, where you're next.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Now nothing.
Barrett's my tank and he died in 2 hits.
We're never going to be able to find that dude without us. Hear that? Give us the money or we're gonna... What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
Why wouldn't you if you kidnapped him? Oh no.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest. Another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man.
Okay.
Let's take him back to Sheeran.
At least it walks me out of the cage. The cave.
Glad to see our man still alive.
Nice.
And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Yes.
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
Go on, no.
Oh. Well, one of these days, I'll win you over.
Cool. Okay. Now. It wants me to go to the gold saucer. Can I go to the rest of the region? Is the question. Ooh, first I need to sleep.
Take whatever beds are open.
Yes, I need to rest, because otherwise I'll die.
It's time you moved on.
Thanks. Okay, and before we do anything, I've got to try this again. It's infuriating me that I can't do it. I've tried this so many times now. I keep getting A rank. I think the best I got was 2 notes off. Which, given that there's 40 notes less than the others, in fact, I was better yesterday when I wasn't listening to it. This is going to infuriate me. No! I got through the hard part and I fucked it up on an easy one. I'm getting in my own head with this. If it was just following the tune, I'd be fine, but it's almost every other or every third note. Yeah. Where did I get the goods? I didn't even notice I got goods. I thought I'd done that. I really thought I'd done it. Fuck. I hate this song. The other two were so easy. No. I got all but two greats. The other two were good. Even though it came up as great on the screen. Which is infuriating. I genuinely thought I'd done that one. I just want to put that song behind me now. I'm not going to be able to access it. Oh, I can. I can go into the desert. Bam, 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 bam. Right. Now I have no idea where I am or where I'm going, because this is not the place I'm supposed to be. Oh. Those twigs mean I can't get past, which means this is a dead end. So I've got to go to the gold saucer. At least we're seeing the gold saucer. I've gone. I can't remember the way. Well, there's the gold saucer. Imagine not being able to get over twigs, right? This is a boss fight, surely. If not here, then soon.
Ready? Then let's get a move on.
Did see the baby chocolate there, right? You will not be able to return to North Corel for some time. Yeah, alright.
This'll take us all the way to the saucer.
Fuck that song.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
Huh.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
He's not gonna tell us.
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Of course it is.
Corel wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope.
Do we get a flashback? Yeah, we do.
We were happy. covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
There's Dine.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Oh, she's such a good saleswoman.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we had.
Huh. You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
Dine had the right idea. Don't trust Shinra.
Two years later, the reactor was finished, and the trial run went off without a hitch. Everyone was ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era.
And then the reactor exploded.
Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. And then, Shinra came rolling into town. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story that it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
That doesn't sound like shit, right? Conversation could continue in the car. That design is pretty cool. I was wondering how that would look.
Is this really how it's gonna be?
Huh?
Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So So turn those frowns up.
I like the friendship that's forming between her and Barrett.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
There's chapter 7 done. Took us about 5 streams. Flipping heck.
Look! Something's coming!
That was cool. I've just remembered who we meet in the Gold Saucer as well.
And hello to you too! This is incredible!
Oh, the Chocro racing. Girls have gone. The robed men are still here. Huh. Sold. I will take that. Healing. That's fine. Oh, can't destroy the boxes. Wow. Bum bum ba da 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 da. That's what the helicopters were for. Meanwhile,
Eric Wallace, Tifa Lockhart, and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Huh. That was a very diplomatic response.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
I mean, they're not actually waiting, they're running off. Just saying. Yep. Oh, I can't go up the stairs. That's what the people there are for. Oh, I can talk to you though.
All our scheduled flights are currently full.
That's fine.
We apologize for the inconvenience.
The June buggy. There it is. That's what we'll be using to get across the desert. Might not be that exact one, but still. What are me and Annie doing this weekend? Thank you. We are in town this evening for Cave Acoustic. we are doing Sweet FA tomorrow, and then we are round Annie's parents' house on Sunday for an Easter meal. Nice quiet one. Well, a quietish one.
Excuse us, coming through.
What about you, Lauren? Perfectly executed. A fully choreographed dance. Hey Liam! Thank you for the hydrate, bud. Yeah, probably not worth risking the tattoo yet. Le busy. He's the park
and
director.
And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we do...
Oh.
Let's go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise
it's
to meet it.
It's not fate.
Are you ready to rumble?
It's absolutely not fate. It's you. Oh, nuts.
Cloud.
I don't want to do this. Of course.
Seconds and
do I get a tutorial? There we go. Come on, right, I'm getting... Oh, it's... right, okay.
Yeah.
well.
This is going to be horrible. I don't know what's happening to them.
No, because...
Come on. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. It was basically first to limit break. That was a horrible minigame. I don't want to do that again.
Well fought, young man.
That invaded every single one. With the music as well, my senses are on a bit of an overload. I'm not doing crunches. I've even googled as to how they're supposed to be done, and most tips online say turn off the sensitivity on the controller settings. Ah. Cloud enjoyed it. At least someone did.
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Score.
Cool.
I mean, yeah, a gold ticket is absolutely a good thing.
You're pretty nervous.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Aerith.
Yeah.
Well, you've got to tell me that one later. Welcome to Paradise, the gold saucer.
Paradise is very busy. Aerith and Red know so much more about what's going on than they're letting on.
I'm alright.
Come on, man. I know this ain't the same. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go!
Get some sleep, okay?
How could you sleep with this noise? What, like sleeping next to the M1?
Hotel's gotta be...
No, to be fair, it'd be like sleeping on the M1. We're gonna get a whistle stop tour now. whilst looking for the hotel.
What the hell is wrong with those guys?
It won't last.
What?
Maka, when it's gone, so is this.
Where'd that come from?
Paraphrasing you.
Well, you're not wrong.
What?
But I get your point. Live it up while you can. You just not promise.
Well, that's funky. Okay, that was very cool. I enjoy that. Could you get used to this much noise? Haunted hotel. Of course, they introduced ghosts in the first one. That was cool. This is going to be the haunted section for this game.
Can you believe this shit? This
I know it was Lauren. I'm debating it. This is why we're bleeding our dry. Gay, but ditto.
Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphon straight from the life stream. From our veins.
From our veins, hey, Cloud.
Get a grip.
What?
What do we have here?
No.
A man with a rain cloud over his head.
No.
So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just then it will shoot me a messenger.
This is some kind of toy.
Everyone.
Lads,
meet Kate Sith. Oh, sorry, Cat She.
Meet Kate Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, alright. Pretty lifelike though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off.
Hang on. Sorry, guys. I need to go fetch Annie. This is too cute for her not to see. And she'll kill me if she doesn't see it. We're back. We have an Annie.
Who's Annie? Sharp.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
You coming?
That is Kate Sith.
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
And it's Scottish.
Oh, you're funny.
Strange. Most folks like me.
Hang on. I will... The cable isn't infinite.
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet. Strange. Most folks like me.
There you go.
Wow. It's a good Scottish accent, but we're not that animated.
That's true. There you go. Sorry, guys. Had to share the cue, otherwise I was in trouble. There'll be plenty more of that. Kate ends up joining the party. Design is cool, it's very Disney-esque.
I thought the outside was tacky. Seems classy now.
It's ghosts playing Queen's Blood. Oh, let me challenge one, please. It's going to be a ghost server as well.
Tacky and understand. Great. Hello?
Oh, maybe not.
Welcome, gentle sirs.
That's like a great entrance. What the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
I would love that job.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all total. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
A dog.
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out
loud. He must be butted on.
What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir, but according to my records,
All
of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
Annie's been and gone. The cutscene finished. Annie, do you want to see it in the cutscene? Annie? What? Do you want to see the cat in the cutscene? She is coming. You're all asking who and where is Annie. No one's asking how is Annie. Rude. Or why is Annie? Come on, Lauren's saying she's missing her.
What are you saying? What are you saying?
Well, first off, Lauren's saying she's missing you.
Aww, y'all. We're about to go to the gym. Get my gym on. Missing you too.
What was it, missing you too?
Can you make the cat say love to now?
Do you not remember that from the car? Okay, right. I will forego audio so you can hear the cat in this cutscene.
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one sweet or two?
Cats?
You try to scam us.
I wouldn't need to do such a thing.
The cat is the Scottish one. The thing it's riding is a puppet.
I'll put the entire bell myself.
I didn't know.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one
That's
more time?
That's me when I talk to Long Liam.
What, you there, dangly man? Annie cat, Darren.
Cancellation. The Tonberry and Eligor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you? It feels so good to do good. All right, lads. Enjoy your stay.
You'll be having a bottle of Bucky in the hotel room.
Yours?
There you go.
Thank you.
You got some Scottish cat. Yeah. It's the only cat you'll be getting.
No, oh, I love Lauren too. You gym in later. Yeah, I'm getting out of the way because I really feel lazy today. So yeah. I'm about to go actually. So.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Love you all.
And then Annie was never seen again.
Suites are on the fourth floor. Please proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
I forgot how animated it was when it runs. You miss already. You only come in hoping to see Annie, I get it.
There you are. The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question.
But of course!
She's an added bonus, that's fair.
Be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay.
Lauren's saying she's missing you already.
Do you think you can find him?
By the way, I just cracked the window open in the bedroom.
Okay. Okay. That's fine. Bye.
Sephiroth, you say? All right. Hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and the last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you.
That's a summary for the rest
What's
of the game.
What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What, indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on.
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go. Third time's a charm. Come on, you stupid thing. Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
So the question becomes, what does Cloud cherish most?
What I cherish most?
Anyone that's seen Advent Children knows the answer to that question.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
They actually answer that during the final fight of Advent Children as well. Sephiroth turns around to Cloud and says, and sword.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Oh, of course, the hotel's backwards.
Fourth floor.
Oh, of course. Very well. Fourth floor.
I'd have made it backwards. I would have absolutely made everything go down so the suites were on the bottom.
Goodness me!
But no, during the final fight with Sephiroth in Advent Children, Sephiroth turns around to Clark and says, what do you cherish most? Give me the pleasure of taking it away. And the response being, you just don't get it at all. No, I miss you, you just don't get it at all. There's not a thing I don't cherish.
Reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please.
It's just Cloud hasn't figured that out for himself yet, because Advent Children is set 5 years in the future to this.
Cancelled those rooms?
I think.
What? No, we didn't.
It's either 2 or 5 years, I can't remember.
For the Tonberry and Elagor suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress.
Okay, so they're setting up a couple of the flights that I know are coming up.
We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening.
Oh good, Kaseth hasn't followed. That is terrifying. That is Christ, I think if I walked into a room and something did that, I'd shit my pants.
Start to miss Johnny's seaside flea trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun. Yeah. Just to take a walk.
He's going out for some fun.
Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it.
Aw, Barrett cares.
Yeah. I hear you.
purifying air with prejudice!
Okay. What else can this creepy ass room do? Is this a weapon? No. Of course it's not. Should have known. Huh. God damn it. Also terrifying. Like. Okay. Credit where it's due. They've designed this room very well. Okay. I think we call it. I want to explore the gold saucer, but to do that we've got to sleep first, I would imagine.
More tired than I thought.
Sorry, man.
To be able to sleep fast. That was Zach. Please tell me we get more Zach. Yes!
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you.
Aerith. Oh, I'm controlling Zach.
Never seen material like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Okay, back in Elmira's. Can we go out onto the balcony? Yeah, we can. Everything's dead. And I mean, wow. Holy shit. This was such a beautiful spot in the first part. I mean, it's still nice with the waterfall, but everything is dead. Which means Sector 7 has collapsed.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
I love Molly.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs.
He was just dropping off some food.
We get to see pigs again.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
But I thought Wedge survived as well. We saved Wedge.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
Hmm.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Oh.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Huh? Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Ha.
Not bad, kid.
No. Zack's a much more well-rounded person than Cloud, but
not
that's
bad,
because
kid.
Cloud is dealing with a fuck ton of PTSD. And in his head, he's still 17, but he's actually 21. Now, please don't adjust the humidity level.
Hey, how are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right. Just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting
this
couples
is the day.
Out tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me, I mean. No pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
Participate in the park's attractions to earn gold saucer points. Then exchange your gold saucer points for illustrious collector's items as well as other useful trinkets at kiosks located around the park. Yes.
Sorry.
Oh boy. Oh, it's going to be such a fun fight when we get to that.
See you again soon.
Oh, that's fucking Chadley.
See you in the company of a single comrade. Oh, yes. I believe I understand the situation. Forgive me. I didn't mean to intrude. You're both overdue for a break. Enjoy yourselves tonight.
Okay. I want to play one of them at Queen's Blood. Wait, what's through there? Oh, it's the kiosk. Right, let's see what's available.
Just so you know, I was bitten by a zombie a few days ago. If you want to exchange your points, you'd better hurry before I turn.
Okay, what we got? A stuffed tombury. Okay. Oh my god, you can get loads of points apparently. Well, I want them. I need that for Yuffie. And I really want that. I really want that. Oh, okay. This other stuff. Wait, what's a dry ether do? Restores 100. Holy fuck. Stuff chocobo. Need that for Cloud. And that looks cool. Then we've got that. Okay. Celerus for haste. That's for Barret. And Space Ranger. We get a Buzz Lightyear card. Stuffed bomb. That's for Tifa. Holy fuck. Dio card. Level boost. Wow. Increase the level of the link materia by 1. Has no effect when paired with materia at maximum level. I mean, it's okay. Loveless poster. Stuffed fat chocobo. A giga potion. Telerik for Aerith. And Loveless. Then here we get the bike. That's cool. That's for Red. The Sorcerer Squad. Okay, so there's a lot of points to be had.
Come back soon, because I don't think I have that much time left.
So, basically...
Well, hello!
What up?
Wherever it is you're off to today, allow me to be your guide. Your Moogle guide.
Speak to the guide Moogle to fast travel to... Okay. That'll make everything a lot easier. Should we do chocobo racing first? See you later, Lauren. We'll do chocobo. Yes, we are. Right, that's the speed square. Park Central. Battle Square. The only one I'm after is the chocobo one. I'm very confused. That's why. It's downstairs. Thanks. We're absolutely doing Trike by Lame, you know it. Why does every gambler always need shoes?
Can see how people end up in debt.
Yeah. Let's make sure we don't.
Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack. Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only.
Oh, that's too bad. Might have been fun.
All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
Explore the other... Wait. So I can't do anything yet. Boring. Their old ones get dirty from all the craps. Yeah, that's fair. Okay, so we can't do that one. I bet you anything, we can't do anything yet. Kate Sith again? Yes, it is.
Looking for a DOT shirt? We got you covered.
Welcome to Dallas,
Corel. Shinra here.
Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Cool.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Face off against opponents. Okay, so it's the same as the Coliseum from the first one. I'm okay with that. The Zoomies. For 50 gold saucer points. Oh, easy. Right. I said easy too soon. I can't use items. I'm gonna lose. I'm absolutely gonna lose.
I'm not going out like this.
That was round one. If Cloud's dead for this one, I'm fucked. I expected it to be a little bit easier, I'll be honest. Let's try that.
Up you go.
Cloud, do something, please.
Yeah.
fuck.
All right.
I won't.
Fuck, that was close.
Just like that.
I can't believe how close that was. I didn't think I wouldn't have items. Right, quit that, because I need to use the bench. Oh no, I don't. I do need to change my materia. Get rid of that. That can go there. Get rid of that. Oh. Actually, having regen is probably a good thing. Try again. Right, this will get me 60 gold saucer points. Not unlocked it yet. Devil May Care Desperados. Oh, I can do those. I just need to finish these. Nice. 80 and 100. Yeah, I may as well do as many of these as I can. Sold. Imagine if it's the same sort of people. Oh. Okay. I kind of need to assess you. Not weak to anything, greater resistance to physical. No, I need regen on Tifa. You can summon Ifrit.
Duty calls.
Just to speed it up. I could really use some revival material.
Let's switch it up.
I got
this. Bollocks.
Take it over.
Let's go. It's no use.
Let's do this. Time to get serious. Pushing it.
I can still help.
As good as dead.
Right, regen yourself.
Do this right.
Spells, regen, cloud. Stagger, I'll take that.
Thanks.
Nice.
Let's go.
Okay. Exemplary exterminators. That's a level 39 one. And these are classed as the easy ones. I'm level 30. But I want to give it a go. No worries, Liam, I got you. If it's any consolation, I'm going to lose this one, and I'm going to lose it big. Because the enemies are 9 levels above me. Yeah, I'm dead. They are tough. I knew I was going to lose, to be fair. I actually put on more of a fight than I thought I would. Yeah, I can't beat that. I need to come back. Glitched. It wasn't. I was never winning that. I know I was never winning that, so I'm okay with it.
hustle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous.
Right, so I've got 110. Is it bad I'm tempted to get three collectibles instead of something that will help me? I'm not going to get anything yet. Aww.
You seem to be feeling better.
Yeah. You just chilling here, or?
I'm hiding. Some children mistook me for a mascot. They wanted a photo.
No comment. That's fair. Right. If I can do that. Oh, not being an enabler. That's a first. That makes me think I can do Chocobo Square. So I'm going to go back and double check. Just in case.
And here we are.
This area is for jockeys only. Unless your staff or support crew, I can't let you in.
Okay. Basically, there's going to be a lot more to do here after this, is what I'm getting from this. Thanks. Now to Speed Square. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. That Colosseum was tough. I didn't think it would jump up 11 levels. It's Iron Man.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one.
They missed a trick. It's a character called Space Ranger. They should have got Tim Allen to voice it.
Sir. Is that how you were back when you enlisted?
Not quite that great, I hope.
Oh, hey there, you two. Huh. Okay.
Eric?
Just checking.
Checking for what?
If you were fighting me. Not gonna lie, I'm a teensy bit jealous. This place just isn't that fun when you're all by yourself. There must be someone out there who'd want to hang out with a cool person like me.
There is.
Stop it. This isn't the time to go making new friends, right?
Yeah, you heard the man, Aerith.
All I'm saying is, anyone can put on a friendly face, including Shinra spies. They could be anywhere, waiting to pounce.
Thanks, but I'm not that naive. I know a Shinra creep when I see one.
If you say so, just stay sharp, okay?
Oh, I will. Sharp as a tack. Promise. Now go. Enjoy your date.
Yaw. That confirms it's a date.
The Gilgamesh army is amassing a fleet of storm cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7.
Many formidable fiends stand in our way, but we mustn't waver in the face of danger. We must fight together.
Oh, this isn't another shooting thing like the pirate thing.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Oh, wait. It's Star Fox. Barrel roll, shoot, proton bomb. Yeah, fine. Well, I want the 200 points. Hey, Kuwu. We can have a date whenever you want, babe. Oh, they're mine. Oh, and it auto locks. That's got to be the mothership. Really messaging them a second, Kieran. Sorry, I don't know what I'm really doing here. Do I just keep going until I die? If so, I could be here a while. Because the time is going up. Recharge for health as well. Damn it, come back. That'll do. I plan to. I'm almost getting the Top Gun music. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I got the top score then. I think it was get 30,000. I can't remember.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you've done that before.
Rank 2. Oh no, I did receive the third one.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Basically do it again and just get another 100. That's the best, 38,000. I may as well do it for the extra 100. Watching you stream this is bloody dangerous. I have held off for so long buying this, but seeing you play it makes me want it more. need to play the first one. You don't need to play the first one to play this one. But yes, you absolutely should get this. How long am I going for? At least a few hours. You got plenty of time to go get lunch and then come back. Nice, you get points for double kills. The barrel roll isn't really needed, I'll be honest. Catch a bit. No worries, Liam. See you soon. Enjoy your lunch. Oh, it's dead. It's not dead. That was close. That was me not paying attention. Right, I'm out of proton bombs. Close. But I'm full on proton bombs again. Points. That's good to know. So I don't have to be any good at the battle one.
In our way, but we mustn't waver in the face of danger. We must fight together.
It's So that's 100 points every 3 minutes.
The fate of the universe is in your
hands. Alright, 3 more areas to go to. Event Square. I don't know, Koopo. Skywheel. So I think if I do Event Square, Wonderman and Skywheel.
We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo.
Sure you do. I still can't believe that the battle shot up from level 28 to 39 and I'm level 30. Like, that's nuts. Thanks.
What's another location added to your list?
Yay. That was weird. Advance tickets for tonight's performance have sold out.
Cloud.
Loveless?
It's Jessie.
Hmm.
Back when I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble.
Oh, Jessie.
But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident.
Jessie was great.
Like nothing could bring her down.
Except her own grenade.
I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.
And of course they portray her as an angel. There's some materia in here.
Done for the day, I guess. She was always a star, but just imagine her up there.
Yeah.
Wish I could have seen it.
Seeing as no one else wants it. Don't mind if I do. I wasn't expecting them to talk about Jessie, I'll be honest. That was quite nice. That's Andrea!
Well, look who it is. We meet again. I must say, your duel with Dio earlier was a sight to behold.
Thanks.
Gave me goosebumps. The stage calls to you, begs for you to bear your soul upon it.
What are you doing out here?
The park director requires my talents for a show. My fancy footwork, to be precise. What do you say? Shall we cut a rug?
No.
Not even the limelight can melt that icy heart.
Okay. So we found Aerith, we found Red. We saw Kate Seth, but we couldn't speak to him. The last time we saw Barrett, he was chilling in this sort of area in a cutscene. There's the Skywheel, but I want the Wonderman Square first. Which is not that one. Whilst this place is a bit of a maze, it's quite well designed for such a small area. Again. There's Yuffie.
I knew you'd come crawling out of your room eventually. I mean, seriously, who could resist the siren song of the saucer?
You alone?
Yeah. Got a little sidetracked and wound up losing the others.
Typical Yuffie.
Well, feel free to join us if you want.
And be a third wheel?
Ah.
No thanks. I know when I'm not wanted.
Love it. The entire party know. Oh no. Oh no. I forgot about G-Bike. Queen's blood though. Uh-oh.
This place looks fun, huh? Now we're talking. That one's practically calling your name. Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little video game?
Yes.
Whatever.
IRL, yes.
Up against the real thing.
That's a nice little preview. Well done, Square Enix. Well done. Brake, accelerate, left, right. Spinny slash nitrous boost. Exactly the same as the first game. Cross the finish line with a high score. So it's a race, but you've got a score all along the way. 30,000. So there's going to be a time bonus and a score.
Yeah.
Cloud really can't steer. I'll get off the fucking wall. I guess I got a time bonus. Points off. So I've got to do it again. But I don't know why it's not steering. He keeps driving up the wall. And I get it, it's a new mechanic. I get it. But come on. I'm gonna lie back on it. I miss having the ranged attack.
Yeah.
worse than before. Going fast doesn't seem to help. So using the boost is pointless. Like, using the boost is actually a waste of time. Because the longer you can drag it out for, the more you can kill.
Guess you haven't lost your touch.
Come on! No! All I had to do was hit him! But he kept going up a fucking wall! The music's pissing me off now.
Not bad at all. Guess you haven't lost.
Yeah, fuck off, Tifa. Not bad, I guess. Fuck off, you try it. The minigames are really starting to wind me up in this game now.
Yeah.
fuck off. Infuriating. That was so infuriating.
New here, killer. Nothing like real world expertise.
Shut up, Tifa. No one likes you. That's a lie, of course, everyone likes Tifa.
Got your deck in order? If so, then it's time to throw down.
Bring it. Oh, and you get points for this. Even better. Survival. Cool. This is funky music. I'm a fan. Okay, what's the cockatrice do? When played, destroy allied and enemy cards on affected tiles. You know what? I am going to go with my deck. Mithril Golem. Start the match, because I don't know what I'm up against. Oh, I was hoping to get the jazz music while I was playing. That seems like a good selection. Play. What? Where'd they come from? Damn it. Sold. That was perfect timing for you, though. Please don't play on the back row. Perfect. Ba-da. Oh, the Gigantors do something. I just don't know what. Raise promotion position ranks by 2. Damn. No, not that one. Does that do what I think it does? No, it doesn't. That works. That balances. That nullifies the top row. Sold. Now he can't play anything else. Oh, that would just be adding insult to injury. I'm all for it. Hmm. Yeah. May as well win all three rows. Oh yeah, of course. Well, I think I won that. Don't mind if I do. So how many did I get for that? I got 50. So I'm at 1,310. That looks good. When first enhanced, lower the power of allied and enemy cards on affected tiles. That is a mental card. I'm happy with my deck. I'm not getting any big scores, but I'm still beating them. Right, I'll get rid of you, and you are going to be handy to keep. Okay. What do you do? Raise the power of allied cards and affected tiles by 3. Whew. That's fine. I don't want the Hell Rider back. Forwards. Interesting. That makes more sense. The top row, I think I've lost anyway. Interesting. So if I do that, that's fine, I don't want the top row. Also, don't really need the top row at this point. Right, he'll probably go on the top. Which is fine, I've already lost the top row. Doesn't. Just gifts me it. Ha. It doesn't matter. I'll do that. That'll do. I mean, I've still won by a lot. I could have played that better and won all three rows, but it's not the end of the world. Starting positions are swapped. Interesting. I like that idea. Alright. Custom Valkyrie. When played, lower the power of allied and enemy cards on affected tiles by 4. Fuck. Right. Edit deck. Because I don't have any better 3 power ones. What do you do? Lower everything by 1. You're only a power of 1, the Hellrider's power of 5. If it goes up and down. You know what, I'm going to try one of those actually. And get rid of you. I'll regret this, but it's fine. Of course I start with it. Right, get rid of you. And get rid of you. And then play. This is going to be really weird. That's a cool card. Oh! I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. My deck can't win this because none of them go backwards. I need a new deck. This deck has to be entirely going backwards. I hadn't figured that one out, so I need you. I need you. I'll go for you. Yeah. Sure. What do you do again? Yeah, that's fine. The Alpha Dunk is now technically aiming forwards. As is the Devil Rider. This has really confused me. I'll still go for the Sea Devil. That's huge. I'll still go for the Spear Hawk. And the Crystalline Crab. The Flan is good. Have I got the Arch Dragon? Yes, I have. Death Wheel's crap. Oh, this is really making me think. I like this. Of course, I'm going to need some others as well. What do you do? Hmm. don't fully understand what that card does, but I'm going to use it just to see. Yeah, why not? And then one more card. Sure. I don't fully know how this is going to go. This has really, like, baffled me. I thought the cards would just flip. It's huge having that to start, though. Get rid of you. Everything else is level 1. What do you do again when destroyed? Heatseeker minion. So, yes. Huge. Oh, sorry guys, phone call. Enjoy the music. Oh, bless her. Asking if I wanted anything picking up from the shop. We let them come forwards, and then we take the tiles back. Like so. Oh, you cheeky bastard. That's a risk. One I kind of want to play. You bastard. That backfired. I knew it would. I knew full well he'd have another one of those. But I couldn't not do that play. Goodbye. I'll keep the offer dunk. Right, first off, let's have another row. That flan is huge for this. Yeah, right. I don't know what that does. It just causes him to win the lane. Which is really confusing. What? I was doing better the first time. This is a hard match. My head can't get a, like, figure out the cards. You're useless, you really are. yeah, I'll play with that. Matching my move, eh? Don't know what to do. Can't win against this. I mean, I don't know what else I can do at this point. There is not really anything I can do. One. This is driving me insane. Right, I've got a lot of useless cards in here that I can't use. I need another flan. I'm getting rid of Sheba because she's crap. I'm never gonna get around to playing you or you. Have I got Spearhawks in there? Yeah, I've got one. Oh, they're spread across the decks. That makes more sense. No, I do just have two Spearhawks in here. No. Devil Ride is quite good. Posh Chocobo is a bit of shit. Because I'm never going to win a row with it. I'll get rid of you. That'll do. This is a really challenging game of Queen's Blood. Because my score's still on the left, but I'm playing from the right. Ah! Play with that. Yeah, I'll do that. that's fine. I'll do that. Oh, you prick. That is such an OP card. Right, I've got one now. Get rid of you. And you. I'm keeping the Devil Rider in the hand. Makes sense to have as many as I can. See, I was gonna go there. Interesting. Bam, 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 bam. I'll do that. Because I thought something like that was coming. He gets all of them. And I get fucking nothing to play. This is driving me insane. He's just got such a good hand. I'd almost like to go second in this game. Yes. Straight away. He can't claim all of them. He can claim most, apparently. That is safer. Got him. Fuck you. Got you, cunt. done it. That was so hard. I couldn't figure that out in my head at all, and I don't know why. Oh, I need to be Blood Knight. Okay. That's all I can do on Blood, on Queen's Blood then. And you are the thing we've already had an inkling of. Right hook, left hook, block, block, let me break. Sure. Oh.
Ready whenever. Come on then. Now you're scared. Come on then.
Whenever.
I'm ending this.
K.O. Okay. I think I've got the hang of it. Except one of them is not going to have any tells. I don't know what that was. Oh! Up. Up is now a thing. Up is an absolute thing. Suck it. How can you tell? I don't know where up came from. Oh, that means there's a third one in that one. God damn it. Right. Wrong one. I can't tell which one's which.
Nothing personal.
Of course, Dio's the next one. So he's got a hook and an uppercut, and then a hook and a straight. That's what the uppercut looks like.
Yeah.
Right. This one I'm gonna lose. Utterly ridiculous. He gives you two openings and then goes Super Saiyan.
Damn it.
Reading these is tricky. That was different to the first one. Come on! There's very little indication between the moves.
That was sloppy.
Yes, it was, and I'm getting really annoyed at this. So tough. And there's two more. Right. I don't even know how many points I've got anymore.
Hey there. Got a big pile of points to trade me?
Probably. Nearly 2,000. I'm prioritizing the cards. Shit. You want the bomb? Got the bomb. Alright, there's all our points gone.
Make sure to come back once you racked up more points.
How was your lunch, Liam? Gym.
So you just kind of feel like you're doing this, but obviously...
If you could all see what I can see.
I thought so.
No, I didn't think you would.
But yeah, it's like I'm just doing high kicks the entire time, mm-hmm. and it was really weird. I don't know if I did it right. Oh, I can feel that on my back. But yeah.
So now you're worn out.
I'm worn out and I'm going to have eggs.
Okay.
In the form of frittata.
Yeah, I figured. I figured it wasn't like in the form of Cadbury's.
No. Do you like the frittata?
Yeah, it was nice.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Oh, they're going to interrupt the date.
What happened?
Well, someone been shooting.
It can't be.
It is. It's our boy Dine.
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light.
Nice.
Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Looks fun, huh?
She went for it.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Oh, don't ruin
your
the day.
Your attention, please. We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud, we've got trouble!
Is that a cat?
What is it?
Get to the Coliseum, on the double! Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
This has to be a mistake.
Let's go find out.
Okay, so in the first game, we had Cloud do a one-on-one fight.
To the designated square at this time.
We need it at the Coliseum right away.
I'm aware.
And here we are.
You've reunited with the others. Kyle T from Nerith. I'm okay with that.
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here.
Ring, ring.
No. Excuse me. Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please.
Amazing. I don't know why Kate Sith is. I mean, I know the backstory behind it. But why does no one ask?
Shit.
It's like I told you. Someone went in a rampage. And now...
I'll take it from here. I am Dio. As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier, when their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
The assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for.
Ruh-roh.
Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and... a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter.
So stop with all the pomp
and circumstance. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra.
Shinra.
Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go before the Turks beat you to the punch.
They could
Wait,
try.
The Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks.
find me who did this.
Okay.
I'll make sure they rue the day they besmirched my golden paradise.
Sure. Oh, hang on. So what are we going to give Tifa? Empowerment and... I'll give her the enemy skill, actually. That fire's at max. Tifa's already got fire. He's already got lightning. Fortification. Yeah, that'll work. The one I should really be checking is Barret, but oh well. I'm a fan of what they've done with Kate Sith.
The place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Fucking maiming, murdering. It's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This is our stop.
This cat is so energetic. Nothing there, nothing there.
Hmm? Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right.
You fish, sure? Don't come running off. Or do. That's fine, I suppose. Where are we in relation to everything else? Okay. It's a handful of blokes.
Right there.
We've killed more than this.
Hey, boss! Your guests are here!
To welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right? The merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? Mm-hmm. You? Maybe you? Mm-hmm. Or is it the pooch? I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary?
Because you got a job for me.
I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know. Yeah. And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo. Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key, out in the middle of the dunes. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money. I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it. I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad friggin' daylight! So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir! It runs on guilt! So much
so
goddamn
God
guilt! So yeah, Gil, that's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win.
That's where the chocobo racing comes in.
Till you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your pizzies.
Help us out, pal!
Hey, show up, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of him. Unless you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say, there are plenty of other ways to raise the funds on the quad. Can put a price on anything.
Frick.
That's Gus to you. Got that?
No, he
boy.
Got it right the first time.
As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh? Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc, let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
I could kill all of them.
No need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
That's right. You just follow me. Or run for it. Go on. See how far you get.
Bumbleblade. Prime mode, strength and punisher mode, hold down, attack to deliver 3 consecutive strikes, increase berserk potency. Okay. Well, we need more HP. Prevent incapacitation once per battle. Ooh! Yes. All of the yes. Right, so if I swap that with that with that. Now I've got resistance against D Protect and D Shell. Not that it will matter. Yeah, I could take these. I'm happy that everyone else has nail bats and I don't, though, because the nail bat was awful.
Hey, no
This here shop's got Gus's seal of approval.
Good. Oh, I can't buy all of it. That's a shame.
Go on and make him as flashy as Gus.
Yo! Brought your new champ. Hmm. He's all yours.
So, you're Cloud the Merc.
Hello.
Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Pretty shrimpy.
I'm Esther, Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Wait, Cloud?
Aren't you that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
We were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut. When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up. How about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
Pico.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state?
Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find
it. You're the chocobo wrangler. It's your job to care for them.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay,
of course
then.
You are.
Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting.
A fetch quest built into a race quest built into a rescue quest. I can't believe
well,
he's
hello.
Her.
Good to see you again.
He's wrangled her, job's done.
A photo to commemorate our reunion.
No, because you're supposed to also care for them.
Folks down here in the Dust Bowl make for excellent subjects, let me tell you. Everyone here is so raw and authentic. You're truly spoiled for choice. Let me know if you stumble upon any promising spots around here.
Okay.
Listen up, asshole! Watch your manners inside the mansion!
Where am I supposed to be going? Are you being serious? Desert Rush. What's Desert Rush? Oh no.
Mr. Gus presents the one, the only.
It's the box challenge again.
For a limited time only. If you're in the high score, you'll get some rare greens. Step right up and give it a try.
God damn it. Right, de-stress like the derelicts of the Dust Bowl by whacking some boxes. Destroy as many boxes as possible within the time limit. Each broken box will add to your score. Reach target score before time runs out to win. In order to break gearboxes blocking your path, you must first destroy enough shock boxes to power them. God damn it. Devise a plan of attack using the hit-activated elevators to move between floors and whack your way to victory. 42,000 to get Tifa's next weapon. Hated this in the first game.
Get ready.
Oh.
So long.
I'll do.
Yeah!
It said hit activated elevators. I'm really confused now. I'm gonna have to fucking redo this bullshit. I don't understand what's going on.
Yeah,
I can't get through that yet. It said hit activated elevators. Single box I fucking can, and the elevators don't work.
This ends here.
What? That doesn't make any fucking sense.
Yes.
Where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be going? Counted. I was fucking close. Now I know what I'm doing, though.
Great job out there. Got.
I don't want to do it again, but I have to for fucking Tifa's weapon. Son of a bitch.
Yes.
No, I've run out of time. That was so close, that was so annoying. Absolutely did play it right away. Sorry, I've only just sent you a message. I don't know why I extended the time, I've already done it. That hurt. I don't feel like I blinked.
That was incredible! Took me by surprise!
tell me you're not interested.
No, why would I be?
I suppose the produce here ain't all bad. I mean, compared to the stuff folks are growing out in the grasslands, it's downright dire. But hey, I ain't
thinking... Is this the way it came out? I can't remember. Oh, there's a card store. And three opponents.
Listen up, asshole! What's your name?
Take a look at this.
Any old hook I'm gonna cause he's fist of mine a bit.
No need to say a word. I already know your story. You're on the hunt for chocobo greens. Am I right?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'd be willing to scratch your back. Provided you'd be willing to scratch mine. My casino happens to be plagued by a gaggle of rather eccentric Queen's Blood players. I'd love it if someone could take them down a notch or two. So, think you're up to the task?
I would hope so.
Much obliged. Outlandish though they are, they play a mean game. So mean that it's scaring away my clientele. I need someone to get out there and prove they can be beaten. Got three troublemakers in total. Still looking for action, no doubt. Thanks in advance. Before you go, though, you should take a look at the cards I have for sale. I guarantee they'll come in handy.
I'm determined to obtain as many cards as possible.
Welcome to my humble establishment. Please peruse the selection.
Meh.
My store will always be open to you. Give you the strength to take on the world.
It's nice to see I couldn't have bought the ones I just fought for. That would have wound me up a little bit.
Don't skimp on gear. I don't sell to.
Does it look like I've skimped on gear with a sword like this? Okay. Gonna take a quick break before I get into the Queen's Blood games. Just to use the facilities, because I've been going a lot longer than I realised. So I will be back in a couple of minutes, guys. Don't go anywhere. Hello. Back again. Thank you for the hydrate.
Statue, you see. I'm not supposed to move under any circumstances. Well, I guess I could move my arms at least. You're going to regret making me come to life.
Sorry? No? What you thinking, dressy up? Casual. I was probably going cash. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing a replacement card. Chocobo jockey is quite good. Makes use of its adorable nature to enliven the battlefield. Interesting. Enemy cars destroyed, raised by 2. When played, lower the allied cards. Chimera, raise power for each enfeebled enemy card. Grand Horn, destroy an allied card and replace it. Dio, raise power by 1 for each other enhanced allied and enemy card. Skywheel, adds position in the shape of a saucer. Ooh, hello. Space Ranger. Raise the power of allied cards. That's massive. And Loveless. Raise the power of allied and enemy cards. Holy fuck. Go with Dio in place of the Sea Devil and see how we get on with that. But yeah, I have been going a while, and so this will probably be the last thing we do today. Dang it. That. Now we've got somewhere we can put Dio if we want to. That's a big card. Do that. He claims it. I then claim it back. That's fine. We do Oh, that doesn't get the one beneath it. We do that to tie it. Yeah, we do that, they can't do anything then. Operates the same as the Tombury.
You're completely demolished. Well played, good sir. But my
Blood Knight.
Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
Oh, hello.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight. And I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight, I believe you can defeat this formidable foe.
Okay.
Want to know my secret to victory?
No. Cool. Save it there. As I mentioned before, that game of Queen's Blood, I am going to call it there. Been going a little while. Didn't honestly realise quite how long. Thank you very much for joining, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please do consider liking, following, and subscribing, just to support the channel and keep up to date with all the latest content. But yeah, for now, have a good one, enjoy the rest of your bank holidays, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.